E Tarantella is a dense originating from the Italian word tarantola, meaning spider. It is believed it originated in the southern Italian region of Apulia, where there are many poisonous spiders.
The first historical source in which the Tarantella is mentioned date back to the early 17th century.
Those who were bitten by a tarantula received benefit from a particularly lively dance, during which it was believed that the poison was expelled through sweat and humor.
This belief remained in vogue until the end of the 18th century, when the tarantella became a playful and festive dance.
However, it later spread to Naples and became popular throughout southern Italy, especially during the carnival season.